In this video, we are here to discuss nucleic acids. Nucleic acids are large molecules made up of smaller molecules called nucleotides. Nucleotide monomers always contains a 5-carbon sugar referred as pentose, a phosphate group, and a nitrogenous bases. Main classes of nucleic acids are DNA and RNA. DNA stands for deoxyribonucleic acid and RNA stands for ribonucleic acid. Let's start by looking where is DNA located. DNA can be found in each cell in our body. The majority of our DNA resides in the nucleus of each cell in our body, and some DNA lives in mitochondria. We call them as mitochondrial DNA. So, history of DNA. Friedrich Miescher first isolates a substance from the nucleus of cells that he calls nucleine. DNA was discovered in 1869 but by Swiss researcher Friedrich Miescher. His student Richard Altman calls the substance nucleic acid. In 1929, Phobos Levin at the Rockefeller Center identifies the four bases of DNA. Chagov studied DNA itself in hopes of providing some clues about its structure. But determining of genetic inheritance was not demonstrated until 1943. American biologist James Watson and English physicist Francis Crick discovered DNA. Billions of cells in our body. Each cell in our body is a copy of a single cell that produced all the other cells by cell division. To make us, our cells need instructions. Together, our DNA, genes, and chromosomes provide instruction to our body on how to develop the function. About 99% of those bases are the same in every person. The remaining 1% is what makes you unique. Most DNA is found inside the nucleus of a cell where it forms the chromosomes. Chromosomes have proteins called histones that bind to DNA. DNA has two strands that twist into shape of a spiral ladder called helix. At last, chromosomes carry DNA in a cell. Genes are a segment of our DNA. So, what is DNA made up of? DNA acid monomer called nucleotides. Nucleotide monomer always contain a phosphate group, a 5-carbon sugar, sometimes referred to as a pentose, and a nitrogenous bases. But DNA nucleotides have the 5-carbon sugar deoxyribose, while RNA has a different 5-carbon sugar called ribose. Pentose sugar in DNA has one less oxygen in the second carbon than ribose in RNA, which leads to name deoxyribose. Let's focus on the nitrogenous bases in DNA for a moment. Each DNA nucleotide contains only 1-4 possible nitrogenous bases: adenine, guanine, thymine, and cytosine. The four bases are usually abbreviated A, G, T, and C. Nucleotide bases connect through hydrogen bond. It's important to know that the bases always pair up with the same partners. Erwin Chagov, Austrian-born biochemist, discovered that the number of nitrogenous bases in the DNA was present in equal quantities, that is, 1:1 stoichiometric ratio of purine and pyrimidine bases, that is A plus G, T plus C, should exist, that is A binds with T and G binds with C. Scientists classify nitrogenous bases according to the shape of their molecules. That is, adenine only pairs with thymine and guanine only pairs with cytosine. This is called the base pair rule. Here's the little hint to help you to remember this. Apple tree. Letter A in the apple and T in the tree makes you to remember A only pairs with T. Then car in garage. C only pairs with G. Adenine and guanine both have a double ring structure containing a 6-membered and 5-membered nitrogen containing ring fused together. These types of ring structures are chemically classified as purine. But thymine and cytosine both only have a single 6-membered nitrogen containing ring shape, so they are chemically classified as pyrimidine. Nucleotides are composed of 3 subunit molecules, a nucleobase, a 5-carbon deoxyribose, and a phosphate group consisting of 1 to 3 phosphates. The 4 nucleobases in DNA are guanine, adenine, cytosine, and thymine. In RNA, uracil is used in place of thymine. The 2 that make up a DNA molecule are linked through hydrogen bonds between their nitrogenous bases. When the spiral DNA molecule is untwisted, these base pairs look like rungs on a ladder. The spiral DNA molecule is described as having a double helix shape. Nucleosides are glycosamines that can be thought of as nucleotides without a phosphate group. Nucleoside consists of nitrogenous bases and a 5-carbon sugar. Ribose are 2-deoxyribose. 2 grooves that run the length of DNA double helix. The major groove is 12 angstrom wide, while the minor groove is 6 angstrom wide. The DNA molecule has a diameter of 20 angstrom. In addition, Watson and Preek also uncovered that the purine bases always pair up with pyrimidine as to ensure that the DNA diameter remains constant. Then the normal distance between the 2 successive base pair within a DNA is 3.4 angstrom. Different types of DNA. Important DNAs are ADNA, BDNA, and zDNA. ADNA, it is a right-handed double helix similar to the BDNA form. Dehydrated DNA takes an A form that protects the DNA during extreme condition such as bacteria desiccation. DDNA, this is the most common DNA conformation and it's a right-handed helix. The majority of DNA has a B-type conformation under normal physiological condition, which A and B form of DNA was discovered by Rosalind Franklin. zDNA is a left-handed DNA where the double helix winds to the left in a zigzag pattern. It was discovered by Andres Wang and Alexander Rich. What is DNA? DNA stands for deoxyribonucleic acid. It contains units of biological building blocks called nucleotides. DNA is a complex, long-chain molecule that contains the genetic blueprint for building and maintaining all living organisms. What is the structure of DNA? Collection of nucleotides makes a DNA molecule. Each nucleotide contains 3 components, a sugar, phosphate group, and a nitrogenous base. The sugar in DNA is called 2-deoxyribose. These sugar molecules alternate with phosphate groups, making up the backbone of the DNA strand. Each sugar and nucleotide has a nitrogen base attached to it. There are 4 different types of nitrogenous bases in DNA. They include adenine A, cytosine C, guanine G, and thymine T. What does DNA do? DNA contains the instructions that are necessary for an organism to grow, develop, and reproduce. These instructions exist within the sequence of the nucleotide base pairs. Where is DNA found? DNA present in our cells, the exact location of it depends on the type of cell. In eukaryotic cell, DNA is within the nucleus A small amount of DNA is also in the organelles called mitochondria, which are the cell's powerhouses. Organisms like bacteria and prokaryotic cells, these cells does not have a nucleus or organelles. In prokaryotic cells, DNA resides in the middle of the cell called a nucleoid, coiled tightly. That's all about DNA. Further, RNA is important in the process of forming different proteins in the body, of which we'll cover in depth in a later video. Thank you.